Using jet-assisted takeoff, the B-51 takes to the air in one of the hundreds of tests that were carried out in the early 1950s to try to improve its limitations. It was by no means a perfect aircraft, and clearly, before it was successful, it would need more development. The designers had successfully identified the task for the plane, but had failed to develop a concept that really did the job. Time was needed than Korea allowed, and the Washington administration needed some alternative to the B-51. So reluctantly, they were forced to consider foreign designs.